of the west, in a cloud of dust, a thunder of moon, and a mighty...
Great God!
Oh, this is heavy.
Marty and Doc go back one more time for their greatest adventure of all. Doc's living in the past.
Just try it, Cannon!
But he's about to be history.
What kind of a future do you call that?
I'm going back to 1885, and I'm bringing you home.
It's the last roundup.
Come on, run!
It's the final showdown.
Hey, lighten up, Church!
Where Marty makes a name for himself.
What's your name, dude?
Eastwood. Clint Eastwood.
What kind of stupid name is that?
Doc meets his mate. And Cannon meets his match.
I'll hunt you and shoot you down like a duck.
It's dog, Buford. Shoot him down like a dog.
Michael J. Fox.
Where'd you learn to shoot like this?
7-Eleven.
Christopher Lloyd.
There's a fella that can't hold his liquor.
And Mary Steenburgen.
I never, ever met a man like you before.
Gentlemen, excuse me, but my friend and I have to catch a train.
Steven Spielberg and Robert Zemeckis invite you.
Come on, Marty!
To the Rough Riders. Rip roaring. Rootin' tootin'. Straight shooting.
Is it the hold-up? It's the science experiment.
Rousing conclusion of Back to the Future. Back to the Future, Part 3.
American Graffiti. Where were you in 62?
One and jump into your candy-colored custom or your screaming machine, cruise downtown and catch American Graffiti.
American Graffiti?
Baby, what's that?
It's a movie.
Can you dig it?
Go back in time.
Where were you in 62?
Is that you in that beautiful car? Gee, what a waste of machinery.
1, 2, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, rock. 5, 6, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, rock. 9, 10, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, rock. We're gonna rock around. 10 o'clock, tonight, wait.
What do you say? Someone wants me. Someone roaming the street wants me.
And I bet you're smart enough to get us some brew.
A ballpoint pen. Find the old Harper.
Hey, you got an ID for the liquor?
No, it's
an electric
car.
You'll have to get it before.
I forgot the car.
We're finally getting out of this turkey camp. You just can't stay 17 forever.
We killed him last night.
Excuse me, I think we've had an accident.
Well, I won't report you this time, but next time, just watch it, will you?
Negative, get out of the sky.
He was the luckiest flyer alive.
tell me you love me.
Thank you.